So this will be a kind of a recap of what's gone on over the past couple of weeks. I crashed the bike the second time, and this is at the shop after I got it towed, trying to get it put back together. I got a test ride on an Africa Twin, finally. Didn't really figure out anything I didn't know already. We just kind of went around town, so maybe sometime I'll get another ride on it and figure out a little bit more. This is my old tires, the 804s. I gladly retired them and got a brand new set of 705s on, which have been serving me pretty well. This is on the Dragon. There's a 129photos.com as a site that'll take your picture, and then you can buy it off the internet anyway. This is a little campsite I had. I think it was in Alabama. Anyway, it was just pretty. I finally got all my stickers on the bike. I was waiting until I got it clean. Hey, this is now an official request. If anybody wants to send me stickers, my email address is in the description, and I would be more than happy to get them. Anyway, oh yeah, this is a tank I saw on the side of the road somewhere. Went to the Fort Worth Stockyards with my uncle and a bunch of his family. It's kind of neat. We went to kind of see a little rodeo thing in there. And then I went sailing with my Uncle Vince, down in Texas. Anyway, that was really fun. And I've never been sailing before, so now I can't say that anymore, right? And this is with my Uncle Vince and my cousin Robert. So, nice to see you guys, and you guys have a good one.
No, Alaska.
Oh, Alaska. Did you ride that thing all the way down?
Yep. Alaska plate and everything.
Yeah.